One place where it's not super windy right now is actually Marysville. And KCR3's Leticia Ordaz is joining us there now, where it still has been pretty wet.
Yeah, it's been really wet all morning long. For the last 3 hours, it was just soaking and pouring rain here. But check out the scene now. It's starting to die down just a little bit. We're seeing light sprinkles now, but check out the wet roadways. There are a ton of puddles and cars are just slipping and sliding. In fact, the right lane here on 9th Street, the corner of 9th and E Street, looks more like a pond. Cars definitely getting stuck in that area. The Highway Patrol is urging everyone to slow it down. And just because it seems like it's tapered off, don't get too confident out there. The roads are still very wet and very slippery as you're making your commute. And this is a super busy area here. This is where people are traveling to Sacramento, which is right off the 70, the 99, as well as Highway 20. And folks are also going to Grass Valley as well as Yuba City. But for now, they're going to encounter some lighter rain. So right now, it may be not a bad time to travel. At least it's better than it was just a little bit ago. Reporting live here in Marysville, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.